I bet you want to know why I shot the bastard.
Shut up, dummy.
Mr. Billy Flynn in the press conference, right? Notice how his mouth never moves. Almost.
Where'd you come from?
Mississippi.
And your parents?
Very wealthy.
Where are they now?
6 feet under.
But she was granted one more start.
The convent of the Sacred Heart.
When'd you get here?
1920.
How old were you?
Don't remember.
Then what happened?
I met Amos and he stole my heart away. Convinced me to elope one day.
Oh, you poor dear, I can't believe what you've been through. Convent girl, a runaway marriage. Now tell us, Roxy, who's Fred Casely?
My ex-boyfriend.
Why'd you shoot him?
I was leaving.
Was he angry?
Like a madman. Still, I said, Fred, move along.
She knew that she was doing wrong.
Then describe it.
He came toward me.
With a pistol.
From my bureau.
Did you fight him?
Like a tiger.
He had strength and she had none.
And yet we both reached for the gun. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, we both, oh yes, we both, oh yes, we both reached for the gun, the gun, the gun, the gun. Oh yes, we both reached for the gun, for the gun.
Understandable, understandable. Yes, it's perfectly understandable. Comprehensible, comprehensible. Not a bit reprehensible. It's so defensible.
How you feeling?
Very frightened.
Are you sorry? Are you kidding?
What's your statement?
All I'd say is, though my choo-choo jumped the track, I'd give my life to bring him back.
And
stay away from
what?
Jazz and liquor.
And
the men who
what?
Play for fun.
And what?
That's the thought that
yeah.
came upon me
when
we both reached for the gun.
Understandable, understandable.
Yes, it's perfectly understandable. Comprehensible, comprehensible, not a bit reprehensible. It's so defensible.
Oh yes, they both. Oh yes, they both. Oh yes, they both reached for.
Let me hear it.
The gun.